public sector and how it can forward open standards. I think it's essential, the kinds of things that Vice President Crowe's talked about. It's essential that government is engaged in open standards and that they perform an important role therein. We've talked about cloud computing. I just want to say cloud computing is like the next frontier. And it is one where everybody is trying to set standards in cloud computing. No one is doing anything substantive yet. So I think this is something which the EU has an opportunity in. It is something which the EU should play a role in. And I think that some of the things the EU is trying to do, as described this morning, is very positive. I think some others are quite contrary. I think the focus on the European Standardization Organization is just absolutely contrary to the reality of globalization. Okay? So I think the recognition of the complex ecosystem in which we set our standards with the W3Cs and the OASISs and the hundreds of consortia in which we set our standards is imperative. Finally, open standards are good. They're good for industries, they're good for economies, they're good for most businesses. And I think everyone here understands that. Thank you very much. Hope I did well.
Thank you very much, Don. I'm sure you'll agree with me that was a very forceful endorsement of open standards.